Human remains found by Colorado hikers back in 2020 have now been identified as Roanoke native Gregory Allen Woodford. He served in the Navy and was 30 years old at the time of his death. Woodford went missing in 2019. Officials say his remains were found in the Lost Creek Wilderness of Park County. A software company was able to match Woodford's DNA with his sister after finding a family tree.